modern Toyota headlights are equipped with the electronic control units. So each headlight has its own electronic control unit that controls some functions of the headlight, like leveling, and also gives the readings to the other control units to verify that the proper headlight is in place. So when you replace the headlight, when you install the aftermarket headlight or even the used headlight from a wrecked car, you may get this problem and see the headlight system malfunction warning on the dash of your car, which will not disappear and will bother you really a lot. There are no proper ways to solve this problem. Actually, it's possible to build the unit that will emulate the signal of the original OEM headlight, but it's really a complicated thing, and you will need the genius electrician to make this possible at all. If you see this problem without replacing the headlight, so you have the original headlights, but you still see the headlight system malfunction warning, there are several reasons for that. First of all, it's water intrusion in the headlight. You may know that water and electrical contacts, they aren't friends at all. And when water comes inside the headlight, it will destroy electrical connections sooner or later. They will be corroded and they will stop working. In this case, you may need to clean the contacts maybe, or if they are damaged really hard, you may need to buy another headlight. Also, this can be the headlight control unit malfunction. So this electronic control unit that controls the headlight, it may actually malfunction because of water intrusion or just because it wasn't of that high quality. Fortunately, you can replace these control units separately, so without replacing the entire headlight. But one of the most common things that can trigger this error message is the leveling system. In the majority of modern Toyota vehicles, you will have the rear height sensor. This is the special sensor that controls the position of the rear part of your car. And if you get a lot of payload, a lot of passengers, or you hook up a trailer to the hitch, the rear part of your car will go down a bit and the system will level the headlights, so you don't cause any problems to the drivers on the road. And this is a pretty good function, but this sensor is not really long-lasting. It has problems with damage on the road, road debris, for example, or maybe water, and the connections of this sensor, they are not really good. And you may replace the sensor or maybe clean the connections. There are tons of instructions online, so people really have this problem. And on forums, you can find the pictures and videos on how you can solve this problem. And if you have the air suspension, this can be the air suspension sensors that tell the ECU of your car the position of the vehicle at the moment. And this helps the control units in the headlights to control the level of these of the beam. If these sensors don't work, don't send the proper readings, the control units in your headlights, they don't know what to do. And this is the problem, because your lights may get stuck in a certain position. You will get something like a high beam all the time, and you will not be able to correct it manually. There is no way to do this. Also, it's not that common, but actually any damage to the headlight may cause this problem. If the headlight is cracked, it may get some water inside, or I don't know how, what kind of sensors control this, but even any minor damage to the plastic body or glass of the headlight may actually cause this headlight system malfunction warning, and you will need to replace the headlight, and the original one costs more than $1,000 plus labor to install it. So probably install aftermarket one and you will get the same message.